I grew up with music. Music was always there. I come from a family where I was lucky enough because of the Carols, and there was 11 of them in the family, all different ages. That was all into different things. You know, you get RP into Commander Cody, and Mag into, you know, Elton John, and other kids into the skinhead movement and all sorts. And then plus all the Irish music and the folk music and everything else, you know, and but I'd never thought of it as a career. I've never thought it was a career. I went to watch David Essex in Stardust, and when I saw that film, I thought, I'm having that. I'm going to be in a band. But music was always a big part, and I thought, I'm having that lifestyle.